Greetings, friends. Welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Friends, today in this video, we will tell you that's how you can add transportation details in transactions. Because if in your business, transportation is used for the purchase and delivery of goods, so it is very important for you to give that information on the invoices. Because you get all this information from the transportation details, that from which transporter company your goods are going or coming. What is the vehicle used for that? What is its number? When will be the goods delivered? At what location? And much more. So let's see what you have to do for this. For this you have to go to settings in the left menu. Now here you go to the transaction settings. On scrolling down, you will see a transportation details option. Click on this. By doing this, transportation details window will be opened, where you will get 6 options. Now here, you will turn on the options according to your need, and will also name them. Like here for the example, we have created transport name, vehicle number, delivery date, delivery location. You can name it according to the details you need. And then click on the done button. Now you will get the option of transportation details for all the transactions that affect your stock inventory. Now we will show you how it will work. For example, we are creating one sale here. Here enter all the details of the invoice. You can see that in the left you are seeing all the options of transportation details which we had turned on. Now fill all the details here. After that, click on the save button and save the sale. You can see that the transportation details will be shown on the invoice like this. The biggest advantage of this is that you will have all the details of the transporter, which you can use for tracking. Friends, we hope you liked this video. So please like the video and also share it with your friends. If you need any Vyapar related information, then you can contact us on the numbers displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel now and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!